Hi, my name's Jess.
And I'm Poppy.
And together we made...
An iMovie on...
The PSAS.
Interviewing Mr. Amateur. What was the exhibition about?
The exhibition was about the bomb that was dropped, the nuclear bomb that was dropped on Hiroshima about 70 years ago. And the artworks were from children, their vision for a peaceful world without any nuclear weapons harming people.
How many kids entered the competition?
There were 17 that I know of, but I think there were more.
We hope you enjoyed.